The city says it's making strides in getting people off the streets of Honolulu. Today, four of the five bills that relate to sitting, lying, urinating, and defecating on the sidewalks moved out of committee and are one step closer to gaining final council approval. Honolulu Mayor Kirk Caldwell says at least one restroom will be open in Waikiki 24 hours a day, which he hopes will help.
And remember, sidewalks are built to walk on, not to sleep on, lie on, or take over in some way and camp on. And it will allow us to make sure they're free for access.
The mayor is also working with the state to find a temporary site for the homeless on Sand Island.